But what about the Vice President, Mike Pence?
He's welcome. I think it's important that as much as we can stick to what have been the historical precedents of how and the circumstances in which an administration changes should be maintained. And so if the Vice President is welcome to come, we'd be honored to have him there and to move forward in the transition.
Have you spoken to him at all?
No, I haven't.
The biggest stories the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.